and people tried to put us down. When iTunes bumped a post-Cold War sound, my generation sat at the mecca of malls, Times Square, I'm there, Viacom installs. So we hit the net while the Trade Center fell. New York met Hollywood, we ran like hell. No Vietnam for us, yo, Iraq, it's on. So who agreed upon this cowboy Genghis Khan? The choice made, baby, hey, we take it back. Logged in, dropped out, MTV took track. They sold it back to us and claimed the correlation. The iMac, iPod, iGeneration. And I'm waiting for the day we can get out. The world is ours, that's a story, no doubt. Wanna be more than info superhighway traffic? Wanna be more than a walking demographic?
Hey! You're part of it!
Talking about the iGeneration.
Yeah! You're part of it!
Talking about my iGeneration.
Hey! You're part of it!
Talking about the iGeneration.
Yeah! You're part of it!
Talking about my iGeneration. Generation. The iGeneration, new organization, meant optimization and unification. When imagination gave participation in creation of culture, a manifestation. The Berlin Wall fell and out we came. The post-Cold War kids laid claim to aim. LOL, OMG, yo, BRB. Space, colon, dash, close parentheses. We sat at our laptops and typed away and found that we each had something to say. Weblogged our fears, our hopes and dreams, individuated by digital means. Fiber optic lenses, DVD, Coca-Cola, Disney, and Mickey D's. Flat mass culture, the norm that took hold. I hope I die before I get sold.
Hey!